backup tackles in at both positions.
They're going to move Harriman from left guard to left tackle. You have a flag here on a third and 18. Weaver makes the catch. That's a good hurdle move.